Kids off to school. It is March 23rd. March the 23rd. Oh man. And this may be the final big snowstorm here in Jozanke. It is dumping today. Man, I would love to get up to the hill and make a few turns, but I don't think it's gonna happen. Maybe tomorrow morning early? いい感じに今日雪降っております。久しぶりに定山家で積もりそうな雪が降ってる。これが最後のパウダーになるか。最後、皆さん楽しんでください。春先のパウダー。うわー、すごいよこれ。
最高です。今日は学校の最後の日じゃなかったら絶対休んで山行くのにな。
山行くのにね。
今日チャッピー大丈夫か。土曜日学校、
いや土曜日学校あってもいいから。
ああ、行きたい、
行きたい
ね。
行きたい。土曜日学校あってもいいから行きたい。
すっげ
ー。土曜日学校あって。
OK、 頑張って。行きます。見てください、これ Face shots in the car。 おやー、 Woohoo! Holy crap! Woohoo! やばい。どうなってんのこれ。 Yeah! Woohoo! とりあえず朝何本か札幌国際に行きたいと思います。 Let's go!
Thank you.
誰もいない。9時半、札幌国際、3月24日。わお。4、50センチのパウダー。コース全部最高。今日は、ザ・デイ。アルペンの大会やってるよ。頑張れ。頑張れ。
Well, folks, today was one of those days. It was an amazing day snowboarding this morning at Kokusai. It was a weekday. There were very few people there. The people who were there, I knew most of them. You know, I think anywhere where you have a ski snowboarding community and you have your local resort, you probably get, you know, 5 really, really good days in a season. Like, great snow, few people, you know, no lift lines, like all the things come together to make an amazing day. You probably get maybe 5 of those days. If you're lucky, you're there to witness 2 or 3 of those days in a season. And today is one of those days. It was unbelievable. I'm just thankful that I was there, and it was so nice to meet all those old friends who you run into on those kind of days and go, yeah, let's take a run together. And it's a fantastic feeling. I don't think there's anything else, any other experience or sport in my life where I get that kind of feeling, where you have those kind of sessions with some buddies, and it's just super fun. So that was what today was, and I'm pretty sure everybody else who's there feels the same way. So just wanted to mention that. Hope you enjoyed the footage, and man, next 2 or 3 days is going to be amazing. Remember to be very careful out there. It is, there were some avalanches people reported. It's heavy snow on an icy bottom, so please be careful out there this weekend, folks. Take it easy. Enjoy.
今日の国際は本当感動的な一日で、年間ああいう日が5回、6回もしあったらラッキー、そのうちの一つでした。最高の雪と最高のメンバーと本当に気持ちよかったです。
今日のコースコンディション